Hi, Johnny here for Chaos Cards, and today we're opening up the latest Pokemon Collector's Chest. It is the beautiful Arceus V Collector's Chest, a treasure chest packed with Pokemon. In this, you get three foil cards featuring Rowlet, Cyndaquil, and Oshawott. Inside this box, we also get five Pokemon TCG booster packs, two Brilliant Stars, and three Fusion Strike. And a load of other bits as well. You got stickers in here, a little mini portfolio, and yeah, you also get this lovely little lunchbox style chest as well. So I think we will get into this box opening. This is a fantastic box. If you're looking to get a little present for any young Pokemon trainer out there, this is a decent shout. It's got everything you need in it. So let's have a look and see what is inside this wonderful chest. And as usual, do make sure to head on over to the website and check this out. We've got a load over there. They came out this week. So make sure to get on over there and check it out. It's very pretty, very shiny. It's got a little handle on it as well, a little latch to make sure everything is safe. And inside we have three Pokemon here. We've got the beautiful Rowlet, Cyndaquil, and Oshawott all in foil. Very nice foil there going on. Lovely promo cards there. Also, and we'll take these out and just have a little look at them. Got the beautiful cards in here. Got the lovely Rowlet, Cyndaquil, adorable Cyndaquil, and an Oshawott there. Very, very happy little Pokemon. And a lovely Pokemon coin as well. A beautiful white and silver Pokemon coin there. Very pretty. Lovely one to add to your collection with the lovely Arceus on the front. Of course, inside we've got our packs. We've got Brilliant Stars, Fusion Strikes, to hopefully get some really awesome pulls. We've got a lovely code card here as well, to use for Pokemon Online. And as we carry on, we'll flip it around. Carry on, we've got some stickers of Arceus, all relating to the latest game, Pokemon Legends Arceus. We got a little notebook as well. Lovely to take notes in for any of your needs. And it's also a little bit textured as well. You can see the light kind of reflecting off of those lines. Very nice. And then you got a full box to store your cards in, but also, if you want to, your lunch. Very lovely. Cool. So, we also got a little mini portfolio here. And in this one, you can store all of your cards that you pull from this set. Absolutely fantastic little portfolio. Perfect for any young Pokemon TCG player out there. So you can store your favorite cards in this little collection box. Keep them safe. And so, we get to our packs. Of course, we have the things already. We guaranteed the Oshawott, the Cyndaquil, and the Rowlet. So you're already getting something absolutely beautiful. And you're getting three Fusion Strike and three Brilliant Stars. Let's have a look at the Fusion Strike and see if we can get some of the awesome stuff in that set. As usual with these packs, you get the code card. And then we'll do the little card trick. So we got a Psychic Energy. We've got a Dracloak, a Corvisquire, Shauna, Meowth, Onyx, Tuttle, Shroomish, Klefki. We have a reverse holo Arcanine, very lovely reverse holo there, and a foil Deoxys. Fusion Strike, Single Strike, and Rapid Strike. Very beautiful, shiny, shiny card there. Perfect for our little mini portfolio that we got from this lovely lunchbox. And there you go. Absolutely, absolutely stunning. Keeping them safe. Let's keep on with the Fusion Strike, I think. We'll carry on with another Fusion Strike. See what we get. Okay, we've got a Lightning Energy, Dancer, Hawlucha, Lapras, Morpeko, Eevee, Shellder, Voltorb, Pansage. We got a Toxicroak in reverse holo. Very nice. And a Meloetta. And we'll do our last Fusion Strike here. We have a Fighting Energy, Copperajah, a Cook, Makargo, Slugma, Skitty, Phalanx, Chewtle, Vullaby, Rusholo, Dupider, and a Gorbis. So let's move on to the Brilliant Stars. We'll start off with the Whimsicott. And hopefully get something even better. We have another Psychic Energy, Roseanne's Backup, Blunder Policy, Exeggutor, Clefairy, Cherubi, Sork, Corphish, Golett, Reverse Holo, Golett, and a Breloom. And our final pack in this little collector's chest, this little tin. So we have the V-Star, perfect for using your V-Star ability, making sure that you don't use it more than once a game. We have Team Yell's Cheer, Chinchino, Cleansing Gloves, Magmar, Staryu, Burmy, Sork, Cherubi, Pachirisu in reverse holo, Pachirisu even, and a Torterra in foil. Very lovely pull, worth putting in the little portfolio here, as is any beautiful and shiny card that you want to keep safe. And there we go. So that is what you could get in your collector's chest. Hopefully you have better luck than we did in this set, but we still got some very awesome things. Of course, you get the promo cards, you get the Cyndaquil, Oshawott, and Rowlet. And we got a couple of other bits as well to chuck in our little Arceus and Rowlet, Cyndaquil, Oshawott folio here to go alongside our stickers, which is very lovely. Our notebook, so we can keep track of all of our Pokemon TCG matches. Our little coin as well, featuring Arceus, and the beautiful chest too. So yeah, make sure to head on over to the website. It makes a perfect gift for any young Pokemon trainer out there looking to play the Pokemon TCG. Thank you for watching this video. I've been Jonah for Chaos Cards, and I will see you next time.